Norman kissed his sister.
She's a Mormon. I'm in the dungeons inside the cellars,
where they ring down pain and spank you with umbrellas.
Everybody's talking about Jamie. Everybody's talking about Ginger Jamie. Everybody's talking about the boy in the dress who was born to impress. Everybody's talking about the things that he wore. Everybody's just because we need to know more. Everybody's talking about the boy in the wing, cause he's gonna be big. Everybody's talking about Jamie.
And there was music, and there was dancing, and all the drag queens had to lip sync cause they can't sing.
And there was smoking,
and there was boozing,
and there were boys that looked like girls, which were confusing.
Has it also on to lip sync? Is that like kissing?
Yeah, kissed the girl's girly parts were missing.
Everybody's talking about Jamie. Everybody's talking about Ginger Jamie. Everybody's talking about the boy on the stage who forgot how to dance. Everybody's talking about the switch on the lips. Everybody's talking about the tits and the hips. Everybody's talking about the crazy kids.
Please, what is everybody talking about?
Everybody's talking about Jamie. Everybody's talking about Jamie. Everybody's talking about the boy in the dress so warm and good friend.
Everybody's talking about, talking about the eyes and the thighs and the pop. Everybody's talking about the
talking about me.
And where have you been, Jamie New?
Had a late night, miss. Overslept, sorry.
No, I'm sorry, Jamie. I'm sorry that you suddenly feel the need to be the centre of attention.
I don't know what you're talking about, Mary.
Jamie New, you know full well that makeup like that is completely against school uniform rules.
School uniform rules for the girls, yes, miss. But if you check the code for the boys, and I did, it don't say anything about makeup at all. Are you, Dean? You having a nice day so far?
What have I told you about keeping it real?
Who cares about real, miss? Real's for little people. And you see this makeup? That's me, me, me.
It's me, me what?
Me, me. Me! Me drag queen name. Mimi's a poor girl from the wrong side of town who set her sights on becoming the future Mrs. Prince Harry of Arts. Nothing lasts forever, Meghan. And it's all thanks to you, miss, testing me like you did, cos now I really am your work of art.
Right, well, that's the end of your final lesson, those of you with exams! Next week, check the times and don't be late. The special farewell assembly starts in the main hall after lunch. I expect you all to attend. After that, you're on your own. Good luck. Especially you, Jim. You carry on like this, you're gonna need it.
Jamie, you have got to tell us what happened. Oh, my God!
I will do, I will. will do, but not here. I'll catch you outside. Pretty can get you started. She saw everything.
Okay, so well, first of all, I was sort of grounding, setting all that jump out the window.
Jimmy!
Yeah?
Are you ready for a grounding address?
No, of course not.
You are, aren't you?
A lady never tells.
This is epic!
No, I can't say I was not that space. Please don't let me break. Oh, it's funny how things work out, isn't it, Jean? Minga. Minga, 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 Minga. Like that word could ever bring me down. Because I'm not a Minga Dean. And you might be fit, and you might be handsome, but you're so ugly.
You know, special Jamie now.
Who's Jamie? I'm me.
Yeah, and she's no special neither. What's your bat, me?